Yeah, so I kind of maybe just stumbled onto something. Well, it's with the beastial sling, and you have to have two talismans in each hand. Basically, if you're walking and you jump and you use the spell at the same time, something interesting happens. But you have to hit L1 and R1 on PS4. Yeah, the top two triggers. You have to hit those two specifically. So, like, I'd say basically just like just after you jump, you dual cast it. It does about 1,000 damage. That's because I'm on a max level account. But I'd imagine if you have a beastial incantation build of strength. Hang on, let me see. There it is. See? See if I can lure one of them over just so you can see the difference. So the damage that it does at close range is around, you know, a good lives while they're unaware, but when they're aware of you, it's about 500. It's really good damage. Obviously, because, you know, the impact's low, you know, it's going around, didn't get to a very specific spot. There it is, but there's already a little else you can see. But I've had it hit the, hang on, let me just rest in grace. I'm gonna leave the main knight over here. Sorry, I don't wanna make this video any longer, but basically the input is jump, just a little bit of a second after, and then you tap L1 and R1 at the same time. And, yeah. And we'll just move on to the demonstration of the damage up close. So as you saw in that first hit, it did over 1,000 damage, and that can be quite surprising in PvP. Probably a lot less with the seal incantation. Seal. So. You know, I have no real way to show like its damage, you know, like with a normal build. Maybe like 80 strength. Well, it should probably be around the same as the Plumrex Seal. Hang on. Let's let that guy spawn again. So, yeah, around the 900 damage, probably a little bit less. Yeah, no, that's pretty good, having them both come out like that, so, definitely wouldn't really make a difference in, let's say, like an arena battle at the main gate, Royal Agaria. You know, like, if, let's say you're getting ganked by someone with the rivers of blood, well, that's the nerf now, but Let's say you're getting ganked by a bunch of people and they're chasing you. It's really close range. Usually they're not going to expect you to turn around. You know, like, let's say you're running, you turn around, you start walking. You hit them with that, and that hits pretty much both of the pursuers of the same attack. And I do a pretty hefty chunk of damage, or maybe make them back off. You can switch to something like, I don't know, maybe this. Probably work pretty well. So yeah, just a quick little video. I don't know if anybody's done this already, but if they have, I'm gonna look like a fool, but yeah. Alright, see ya.